crazy Ole. I was born a mountain man, and I crossed the sea from Norway for the power of the prairie land. The sky was big and the sun was hot, and the soil it sure smelled fine. So I staked my claim and I hitched my team, called the prairie mine. Oh land and sky, oh land and sky, but never a place for a mountain man to rest his mind on high. Yes, the sky was blue and the land was big and as flat could be. And I felt that I was lost somewhere on a dried up silent sea. And I lost my sleep and my wife would fret and she'd say, well, I declare, what a silly fool to be looking for a mountain that ain't there. Oh, land and sky. Oh, land and sky. But never a place for a mountain man to rest his mind and eye. She said I was a sinful man, and she made it pretty clear. Had the good Lord so intended, he'd have made a mountain here. Well, he hasn't yet, I told her, and I'm sure he never will. But if he won't make a mountain, then by God, no, I'll make a hill.
I'll give that
land and sky, oh land and sky, but never a place for a mountain man to rest his mind and eye. So I grabbed my pick and shovel, and I piled the sod on high, and pretty soon a mighty mound was reaching for the sky. They called me crazy Ole, and I said that may be true. But the man who climbs the highest peak will get the better view. Oh land and sky. Oh land and sky. But never a place for a mountain man to rest his mind and eye. When I was done, I felt at ease, and the prairie was my friend. For I had a mountain of my own to call me home again. I thank the Lord for patience, and I hope he'd understand that since I couldn't change myself, I had to change the land. Oh, land and sky. Oh, land and sky. But never a place for a mountain man to rest his mind and eye.
I hope.
So now you know the story of crazy Ole's mound, and of a man who had an urge to lift his eyes up from the ground. And if you ask me what I got for all my sweat and pains, I built the only mountain on the North Dakota plain. Oh, land.
Tantra.
Oh, land and sky. I got me a place for a mountain man to rest his mind and eye.
Seriøst?
Ja, vi ser det fire.
Dere de beste vennene har noensinne hatt.
Bartefest. Jeg tenker på Bartefest.
Har du kjøpt en farge?
Jeg er jo fergemann!